This is the Old Musician's Blog, 127. Seems like I'm coming back to doing these blogs on a Wednesday, and Wednesday's the day I go play the piano at the bakery, and Monday is the day we play at Martino's. The atmosphere here is still extremely smoky. Once in a while it cleans up just a tiny bit, but it is really, you have to wear a mask all the time. People don't want to go out. The town is, it's really in trouble because so many Shakespeare plays which happen here, that's what makes the town happen, have been canceled because they're outdoor, they have the outdoor theater for their Shakespeare plays, and that means a lot of people who would usually be coming here to this town of Ashland to have their vacation and stuff and see some plays, and you know, they're either canceling or when they do come here they stay inside, you know, they don't walk around town, you know, taking the Ashland ambience and going and checking out the different stores and the restaurants and all of that. So, though I will say that at Martino's on Monday, the place was packed and that it was like people were really relieved to be in a nice atmosphere that's air conditioned you know, there's a bit of entertainment and some, you know, nice food, nice Italian food and all of that stuff. And so that's all, you know, it's all good. It's just what we have to deal with at the present moment, you know, and, you know, we're all affected by this constant presence of the smoke. And, you know, we've been very fortunate that, we're being touched by the smoke and the ash, but not the actual fire, and that those fires are further away from us anyway. So, you know, everybody has their mind on that, of course, and you know, but you still have to do the things that, you know, in life you have to do, you know. And I see many, many people doing their jobs, the work without masks, and even at the bakery doesn't have air conditioning, and you know, and the doors are open because it's too hot, you know, to stay in there if the doors weren't open, and people are just coming and going like it's just the new normal. And I don't know, maybe it is the new normal. It's after a while of this suppressed vision of the smoke, it's hard to know just what is real and what is not. It's like the fake news of reality. And of course, the ones shouting the loudest about the fake news are the most fake of the newsers. Yep, it's cloudy.